Good evening, everyone. I'm Matteo Belfiore, and I'm an Italian architect and university researcher based in Tokyo. So, tonight I'm here as a founding partner of Enerbrain Japan, which is a joint venture with Enerbrain that was born after the Italian Innovation Day organized by the Italian Embassy 2 years ago. Enerbrain is a company, very innovative, very revolutionary in my opinion, that uses machine learning, advanced machine learning and IoT to deliver up to 30% energy efficiency for heating and cooling in the buildings, as well as improving the comfort for all the customers in the building. So let's see how it works. Do you know that 40% of the energy consumed in the world is used for the building? And how many times when you are in whatever environment you feel you experience a thermal discomfort? And also, do you know that indoor air quality can impact performance of the people, especially in the working place? And also in the commercial environment, when you go in a commercial environment and the air quality is not good, the customer behavior is affected a lot. So, starting from all these problems that I just described, Enerbrain create a system that uses AI and IoT to improve the sustainability of the buildings, to improve the thermal comfort, and to improve the efficiency up to 30%. So, I explain now how our system works. It starts with this small box. This small box contains several sensors that can monitor several parameters in the building, such as CO2, humidity, number of people, pressure, and some other elements. So all those data are sent to our cloud, which is guided by machine learning algorithm, patented one from Enerbrain, that elaborate this data and send back to HVAC actuators in each building. So thanks to this loop that you can see here, we can save energy and we can improve the thermal comfort. And the result can be read on our mobile and web app. This is the box that I told you before. So it's very simple, very small. It's plug and play, so it can be installed in only 5 minutes and lasts up to 8 years. The battery can be also rechargeable. Then it's ready for the world because it's certified for four international regions. And it's high quality. It's made in Italy and France. So, here is also another option that we can offer to our customers is dashboard. So it's a software that allows the users to control several buildings at the same time. So you imagine, for example, a building management company that manages more than one building and can control all the parameters of all the buildings within only one app, one simple app, and see all the data. And this company already started in 2015 in Italy and got already many important clients. Some of them you can see here, for example, the airports in Italy, airport in Roma, or some big retail companies, also some energy provider, and also some industry 4.0 provider. This is one of the examples in Italy of this the application of this system. It's the second largest Italian hypermarket. Some of them of you might know Carrefour, and in this case we were able to get 44% of energy saving for the ventilation and 42% of gas saving for heating. And this was possible with only 3 days. So the installation was only 3 days, required only 3 days for 30,000 square meters. So you can see it's very easy, very simple to apply. This is another example, Autogrill is another Italian company that provides restaurants in the highways. And before Enerbrain, the comfort time for the users was 24%. After Enerbrain, they reached 99% time comfort time in this space. So which is our business model? We can offer this solution with three different options. One option, what I think is most interesting, is the share counter. So the user don't need any investment, and the savings are shared between the Enerbrain and the customer. Another option is to buy contract. So the client buy the hardware. And the third option is the lease contract, so leasing the hardware. Here are a few key facts. So the company was founded in 2015 in Turin, in Italy. And in 3 years, this year, the company will reach 2 million euro sales, thanks to all these clients that you can see here. We founded Enerbrain Japan as a joint venture, as I said before, only a couple of months ago, and we are looking for clients in Japan, new customers in Japan. So the most important advantage, I think, of Enerbrain are just three. Universal, so can be installed on any HVAC system. It's very fast to install, so it takes sometimes a few hours, up to 2 days. And it's patent, so we guarantee that our system is unique. And these are just summary of other information. Thank you very much.